My entire life, I've been seeking what's reality. I was trained in brain science and I've explored the theistic hypothesis. Maybe the whole universe, everything that we think is reality, is a fake. And I said, well, that's a clever little joke. But is it a joke?
What is reality? Is it an irrational force, or just a consequence of our decisions? I always thought we were the ones who could decide which reality to exist in. You know?